Hello and welcome. Hello. Hello. People can hear me, right? Yep. Okay. Please let me know if the music is too little. Hello, people can hear me, right? Yep, okay. Please let me know if the music is too little. Yep, I have a new Discord channel. And I'm gonna put that in chat right now. Discord. Oops. Oops, I turned the music off. Let's see, what do I want to focus on first? Whoops! Fuck. Okay. Why is this showing up as the wrong color? Should we just do a new layer? There we go. No, that's not what I want. You know what I need up? Because I'm a doofus. I need, Photoshop shortcuts. Cheat sheet. Not cheats, sheets. Is it this one? This looks like to be it, actually. Fuck you, pop-ups! Here it is. Here we go. Yeah. How do we go? It's been a quick minute, so I'm trying to think of what it's called. It's called a eyedropper. Yeah. So So why isn't Wacom? There we go. That'll make life a lot easier. No, not pen. I needed a brush, which is a B. Yep, B. B. There we go. What? And that brush. Hi, Dan Pants. How are you? I'm hanging in there. I am just doing some digital painting and then was being quite the butt and couldn't figure out a couple of shortcuts, so I brought up a good old little cheat sheet to help me out. So now I'm just kind of settling down finally into the groove of things. So I'm just kind of putting down the first bit of colors for this, so I'm just doing some practice. Thanks. So I really, really, really like all this green stuff. Yeah, yep, my creative philosophy basically sums up: show up every day, do the work, and especially when it comes to like writing, because I do lots of stuff, and I wanted to take a break from everything. Yeah, yep, my creative philosophy basically sums up: show up every day, do the work, and especially when it comes to like writing, because I do lots of stuff, kind of connecting to something I call the collective unconscious, which is basically just my way of saying not all of my ideas I come up with myself, but it's through talking with many people, looking around the internet, etc. Which is what I call the collective unconscious. And then just listening to that and just show up every day and do the work. And you only don't get good when you quit, basically. So don't quit. Eventually you'll get good. You show up every day and do it, right? Yes. Yeah. You gonna be Twitch streaming tonight, Dan Pants? Let's see. So I done all that. Yeah, same. I finally got Ankh-Bot up and running, which is amazing. I just feel bad that I haven't figured it out till like now, of course. Kind of feel like I'm a little bit behind the times, but that's okay. Yeah, I highly recommend you check out Ankh-Bot, because like right from Ankh-Bot I can have all of my Twitch stuff, my chat, I can update the title of my stream directly from there, and I can run giveaways, I can run different sound effects, I can have a currency system, I can have a separate event system if I want to run that. I've not been able to set up song request yet through that. I can set up a queue, so if I'm like playing like Smash or something, I can set up and get people who will want to join the queue to be able to do so. So that's pretty cool. So I'm just kind of getting things up because I want to run a charity stream in the future, and I'm actually now contacting everybody that I know locally who does video games, and see if they're interested in joining a 12 or 24 hour Twitch charity stream for Able Gables gamers, and I want to do one in the future for Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. So we'll see how that goes. I don't like this. This is looking not good. A little bit cleaner. The name? Oh, right, yeah, okay, sure. It's... R2? R2 is the version of it. Made by Ankh-Heart. It's a little tricky setting up. But once it's all set up, it's very nice. Also, I love the caster thing. So you put in the caster, then the name, and then of course you saw what it is, and you just set it up, and then you can have your moderators just be like, hey, give a caster shout out to, you know, whoever came and raided you. So that's how I have it set up for now. One of the, I can't remember what one I had before. This one? No, it wasn't it. I gotta clean up my brushes, man. I got fucking too many brushes from hell here, and I just need to go around and delete them. So I got like weird shit like that, and I don't even know why I have this. And I have like this, which I don't know why. What's this for? It's just a block. Yeah. I downloaded some cool watercolor brushes, but I don't remember where they are, and it's hard to scan a transfer noise. Like, I don't know which one's which. Which ones did I download? See, like, I got these, like, a million years ago. Oops. So I bought these, got these, like, a billion, bajillion years ago. But all these weird, like, super noob. Like, I don't even know why I would want these. You know? Like, what would I do with something like that? Other than it looks like trash. You know? And what's this one? Yeah. And so, like, another thing, it's like, right from the streamer thing, you can switch over to bot, so I can be like, I'm typing with the bot right now. And then you can switch over to streamer. Switch over to the streamer. China, dude. Yep. That's how the pros do it. Yeah, I got really tired trying to open up my own Twitch chat, and then just putting it on another screen, and then like having to check back and check back to it, and I'm like, why don't we just have it all in one thing? I've seen some people use a plugin so that they put their Twitch chat directly onto their OBS, which I find really helpful. But then they would switch over to AnkBot so that they can respond back to people if necessary. So, like, I don't know why I have this. So I know I got some, like, really cool watercolor ones, but I mean, I don't remember where they are. Of course. What is this? Well, that's kind of cool. And, so I'm inking towards professionalism with the Twitch stuff, DNPS. I'm still thinking about getting a cam. I'm thinking about getting a cam for the charity stream. Not sure who I would, you know. I gotta make sure that these people that I'm talking to, they'd be okay with being on the. On camera to people on the internet. Yeah, I have no idea where those specific brushes were. I wish I wrote down which brush I used. That one looks pretty cool. What about this one? That one looks a little bit better. Hey, Dan Pants. Is my music too loud? That's the one thing I gotta figure out. Like, I can't tell how loud my music is. Even though I've adjusted the OBS down this much, I can't tell if it's too loud or not. It seems like really loud to me. So I just go a bit. There we go. I haven't set a date yet for the Twitch streaming of charity stream thing. I'm still contacting people. I also need to find another place to live too, so not within 30 days, probably 60 days from now. Cool, thanks. God damn it, no. Yeah, I think that's kind of common with everybody, though. With, not knowing. Ooh, like, this is cool, but I don't know where I would find use for this. So, maybe about 60 days from now, 60-ish, I'll be sure to let everybody know that I know on Twitch and on Facebook and on Twitter and anywhere else that I live on internet. So like, what is this? I don't know what that is. I know I got like cool digital watercolor, and I'm just like, I wanna find them somewhere. You know, I think I'm just gonna go with this one, because this one looks pretty cool. Oops, I didn't mean to press that. Oops. Probably my favorite one, which for some reason, the bot is automatically posting uptime. That's my favorite part, because I can, when people ask, hey, how long have you been streaming, and I can just uptime it, and it lets me know, like, if I've been online for like 4 hours, like, oh, I need to go do something else, you know. Yeah, their skills, bruh. I hope they rub off on moi. I'm all about them skill rubbins. Some transfer of fluids, of creative juices. Thank you. I know, right? Like, it seems like a huge oversight. So, yeah. How's it going? I'm just doing some good stuff right here, right in here. Didn't mean to do that. That's okay, Bob. I just wanted to share to live. Do you do any kind of streaming, Bob? I didn't think so. I think you kind of did your own thing. What? Where? Post your logins. Not your logins. No, but your handle, yo. I wanna follow dat. Okay, cool. Got to follow dat. Hype. Dat hype. Do 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 do. I want to work on something else. What? 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 Sorry, I'm just like trying very, very hard to get into. Get your thing. What? You're 13! What? You know you're not supposed to be in here, right? I'm gonna follow you. But you know, my stream's for mature audiences. Because of curse. I usually don't, though. I only recently put that on there. But, y'all thought taint makes it brings everything into crystal clarity now. Mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna go back to this and just be like, oh, I remember being 13. Everybody was such an idiot. And then I realized I was also an idiot too. And then I just shut up and just but was 13. No! Mm-hmm. Yeah, my mind is blown. How old are you, Dan Pants? Putting this black color, it's not gonna be there forever. I just need to differentiate. 30s? Yeah, I thought so. So we're not that far. and distance and age. Thank goodness. Be like, no, I'm gonna be. I would be an old person trying to get into a young person's industry. Yes, but Gandalf don't care. People don't care, right? Being in your 30s in the industry, which is helpful. Maybe you care a little bit more if you're, like, a woman. Shit's hard for women, though. You know? Scheiße. Yeah, skills. Yep. All about them skills, grills. My grilling skills. My 3D grilling making skills. By the way, I actually know a couple people who are going to the Vancouver film school for 3D stuff. And one of my friends is a woman, and she says for her incoming class there are 5 women in her 28-person class. And the program is apparently led by a woman. And so they were, like, saying, hey, it's really hard to find women in the industry, and so you will learn to appreciate the perspective that women bring to this. And, so I'm like, cool, that's good to hear, because I'm over here worrying about, fuck, am I gonna actually find a place to work? Am I gonna, like, gonna be overcome by the broiness of bros, and the shite that comes with that. But I think I'm gonna be okay, you know. Just gotta work really hard and not worry too much. Just work hard. Work hard. He's kind of a hot mess. This is a hot mess. I'm painting by colors. I'm gonna add some cool elements and shit when I'm done. Like, windows. I'm gonna put, like, little scary ghost people there. I'm just hoping I can get in. That there's gonna be a huge boom with the VR industry. At least that's what I'm hoping. I mean, I really love doing freelance stuff too. So. Mother effer! Mother heifer! Really focus on this. Half and heifers. Brown chicken, brown cow, as my roommate likes to say. Wow! Hero. Hiroi janai ne. Hero. Bam, pro status right there. Hero, Janine. Yep. No. It's all about them sick, hot beats dropping. Bam, 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 bam. I'd lose my shit if Sync dropped in, but I know he won't. Because you know why? Because that bitch ain't following me! Damn it, Sync! Hour or so? Unless I get hungry or something. I might go on a break. Hero. A ZBrush Pro, yas. Scream, yes, I'm gonna scream for a long time. But yeah, no, I don't know how long I'm gonna be streaming. Probably for another hour or so. Unless I get hungry or something, I might go on a break. Hero. Hero. A ZBrush Pro, yas. I'm still kind of up in the air about what I want to be a pro in, because I do so much stuff. Obviously, like 3D work, but I also love doing digital painting. and I love doing audio work. And I also want to live in the city. And then I'm like, but I can have my own piece of land, and I can freelance on the internet and raise chickens and be out in the middle of nowhere where it's cheap. But Kappa, man, I don't believe you. Kappa status up and all in this. Kappa status. Kappa. So, I still have like a whole another year of college left before I'm like even thinking about where do I need to go to pay off my loans. Unfortunately. Bleed Popple! Yes! I'm just gonna go over all this. Screw it. I can take out what I need. Put it back in later. I'm gonna keep this branch here, though. I mean, do I really need to, though? That'd be too much. No, I like it, man. I don't like it. It stays. I am going to quote some people's, actually a person, in the quest for perfection is a quest for not having any mistakes made. And the issue with that is that we're all human and we make mistakes. And to mistakes, as long as you just learn from them. So don't pursue perfection, just pursue being better than yesterday. That's what I recommend, being better than yesterday. I have the original file. I'm just gonna go over this for now, and then I'm gonna come back later and put it on top and lower the opacity. Or I can lower the opacity on this later. And then I can redraw the thing in. It's just too much. Just too much. Make it easy for myself, you know? Work smart. I have the original file. I'm just gonna go over this for now. And then I'm gonna come back later and put it on top and lower the opacity. Or I can lower the opacity on this later. And then I can redraw the thing in. It's just too much. Just too much. Make it easy for myself, you know? Work smarter, not harder. Work smarter, not harder. Work smarter, not harder. That freaking pump it up, man. Pump it up, man. Pump it up, man. Pump it up, pump it up, pump it up. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Thanks for popping in, Dan Pants Man. Danny Pants, thank you very much. I will be sure to pop over to your stream once I'm done and or come raid you, possibly. I'll promises. But I will do what I can. Cause you're super awesome, man. Best of luck with streams, man. No promises. Oops. Mother effer. Mother heifer. Heffern bacons. Something. It is something. It looks like a hot pile of garbage. Looks like a hot pile of garbage. But that's okay, because we're here to learn. I'm here to learn. I'm not scared of using the L word. Mommy, why? Why?
Why?
Should I start a Patreon? Enter in your thoughts now. Would you support my Patreon? Done. It's the most important chord of all. Done. It's the recipe of a major crime that is pop. Four chords. It's a 4-chord song. Variations of it. Good song, actually. I like that. I approve. The Queen approves. It's been a quick minute since I saved. There we go.
Hi, Zombie Junkie. Welcome. How are you doing, Zombie Junkie? The Queen is pleased that you've been playing Smite. I'm doing pretty good. I'm just doing some digital painting here with moi. This looks so much better than what I'm doing up here. It looks like garbage. Hmm. Congratulations for another day of work completed!
Nope. I wish I remember what was my original, I knew which one was my. Maybe it was this one. Man, probably not. I'm trying to think of which brush that I used for this. Because it's been a kind of a quick minute since I last was in here doing this particular piece of work. I figure I'll do a little bit of 3D paint, 2D digital painting, and then I might switch over to do some 3D work. I haven't quite decided yet if I'm gonna do 3D work or if I'm gonna go to play some Rocket League. Kinda up in the air at the moment. What I'm gonna do. Remind me again where you work, Zombie Junkie? I have a memory of a goldfish, by the way. Just for your information. It seems like us creative 3D people have the memory of a goldfish. Got too busy thinking about how to make X and Y work. Yeah, meat cutter! I was just like, oh yeah. So I actually played to Kroger, for their deli section. So I might possibly also be cutting meat as well. Yep. That meat cutting life. For making sandwiches and making soups. For 20 something hours a week, hopefully, I'll be able to cover the cost of rent and utilities and the car. And not much up. Other than that, well, on internet. Insurance. Don't think too hard.
Don't think too hard. Oh, come on, paint. Paint. Save. So I'm gonna make this white, and then, of course, we're gonna maintain that. Now we're gonna be right here. Aw, yeah, got the uptime going. Thanks for helping me out with that, by the way. I still gotta find another place to live. New place to live, and I got my Kroger deli interview on Monday at 10 a.m. And working 8 hours in the library. I'm hoping if I get at least 20 hours a week at Kroger until I can find something else, that would be most beneficial. Zombie Junkie, you're part of the union, right? I know that there's, Fred Meyer's is one of the places where you can join a union. And I'm curious if you know anything about the union. And, like, who can I whisper, ask to join the union if and or very likely will get that Kroger job? Good. Unions are the best. Damn, man. Hope so. I don't know if you have to... If you only get to join after X amount of days, you'd be there, like 90 days or something. Hello, Mockingjay. Mockingjay just landed on my balcony. You don't fuck with the seafood guy. You need someone strong in the head and body to be a union rep, man. this up to 3. Yeah. Not strong in the head, no. That's unfortunate. Yeah. Yeah, the job's 7 cents above minimum wage. Yay! It's something at least. But I'm just sitting here and I'm just like, you know, I have a lot of design and freelance skills, and I have gotten freelance stuff, and I'm just kind of thinking, if I started a Patreon, how many people would want to pledge? And, I mean, I know I don't make enough to actually pay for everything, but at least if it means I can only work, say, maybe 15 hours a week, that would be really cool, and then I can dedicate more time to this, that would be ideal. But, it means the sooner I can stop working for the man and start doing things for the community, which is what I'm all about, right? The thing is, I just don't know if I have enough people who would be interested in wanting to part with 3 or 4 bucks a month to do so. So, what are your thoughts? Would you join a Patreon if I launched a Patreon? I know we just met Zombie Junkie. But, you know, 3 bucks a month? That's the thing, like, just about everybody I know is, like, super broke and they're living paycheck to paycheck, so I feel bad about asking, like, starting a Patreon account and then knowing that people want to support, but they can't because they're financially not doing well. So, yeah, I thought so. How you feeling, by the way, because of your gallbladder getting removed? I know you have to be really careful about the stuff you eat now, right? My mother had her gallbladder removed and she didn't follow directions and she got really sick. But yeah, I know so many people who are struggling. And I'm like, I'm struggling too, you know? Mm.
Yeah, I got something like 800 Twitter followers on my other Twitter account, but not much on my Cascadia Queen account. And that's kind of the problem. I have something over 300 people that I know on Facebook, but not all of them would want to drop a couple bucks on me. And that's kind of like the issue that I have. Like, I could start one. The thing is, like, I'd be really, really sad if I started a Patreon and it's just $0. $0. $0. Month after month after month. And then, I don't know. I wouldn't say that I'm not affected by the idea but it kind of hurts me if I'm just like, I'll start the Patreon and it's just nothing. I guess I should just stop having an ego and then just make it anyways. I've never been really good about, hey, begging for money on the internet. Not about that life, yo. But I mean, it's not really begging if you're doing a Patreon. I mean, you're making things to be able to support yourself. Because the world doesn't run on Monopoly money, unfortunately. Yeah, I should just make it, because, you know, worst case scenario, it'll sit there, it'll be empty, but you can't say I didn't try to make money from what I've been trying to do. And I am sort of trying to move away from, you know, fuck you, pay me kind of thing. But I want to, like, give back to my community at the same time. I just don't, what do you call it? It's just really hard for people, creative people to really kind of get their head on straight of, like, am I worthy of being paid $3 a month from someone? Because that's someone's hard-earned money that they could be using for them, like, live very, very, what do you call it? Simply? I don't have a lot of expenses. I'm just being weird. Never mind. I gotta think about it more. Gotta think about it more and believe in myself. Would be nice. Yeah, it would be really nice.
stand out over time. And my work will improve. Believing in myself, man. It's hard. Hardly even touch this side. You know what I could do? I could just cut this part off, because I seem to be really interested in this half of the portraiture. And, you know, it's a lot of freaking work. Something to do in my free time. Yeah, I think I'll maybe cut off right here. Yeah, because that's a lot, dude. That's another 15-20 hours. If I just cut off this, I can save myself a lot of time. Delete crop process. Fucking. God. No. Freaking new CS thing. Save myself a bunch of time. I'm gonna save that shit. Stretching, stretching. Ooh, ow, ooh, yeah, ow, ooh.
E-O. Okay. All right. Okay. I'm overwhelmed with what I should do next. Okay. And now I gotta do this part, and this part, this part, this part. And I have all of this left. And this little thing in here. And then I can add a little more details. I'm gonna finish this. I think next time when I work on this, it'll be I'm gonna work on this side primarily. I had a lot of fun making these though. They're cute. I should make another work in progress picture. That's what I should do. Actually, view. In progress. There we go. What time is it? 7:52. I think I'm gonna switch over to some Rocket League. It's gonna take me a couple minutes to set up. Oop. So I'm gonna put on this Twitch image slideshow, and then let me stretch and get some water, and then I'll be right back for Rocket League. Alright, I am back. Alright, where's my controller? I just had it. Right. On the floor, where it belongs. Everybody can hear me, right? I haven't muted myself. Okay, looks like I'm good. Yep, I'm on. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Options, gonna go to audio, gameplay, no music, voice. Okay.